Hi, I'm Angela Hatley here at Ward 5 at the fire station on Howard Avenue. And we had a pretty slow turnout today, and I'm hoping that the weather won't inhibit people from coming out and exercising their constitutional right to vote. This is an historic vote, an historic election, because for the first time in a long time, we've got choices. And really, whoever you're voting for, you're voting for the future of New Haven and the direction that you want it to take. So if you want your opinions and your voices heard, please get out today and vote.